Good morning, everybody. My name is Minal. Can you see this toran, which is made up of mango leaves and marigold flowers? Usually, we decorate our house with flowers and leaves. In all festivals, be it a puja or a wedding function, flowers and leaves not only decorate our house but also have lots of medicinal properties. Marigold flower has anti-inflammatory and anti-cancer properties. It acts like natural insect repellent as it fragrant mosquitoes and bugs away. Same way, mango leaves are also loaded with antibacterial and antiseptic properties. It absorbs excess carbon dioxide. Mango leaves are said to signify goddess Lakshmi and known to keep out negative energy. So friends, flowers and leaves are the boon from Mother Earth, which enhance positive energy among us. Thank you.